I'm sure you must have seen that whenever Apple launches its new device, then there are so many people who get crazy to buy that, while this hardly happens with any other company. In this video, I will tell you how Apple does it and what is the scientific reason behind it, so that you can also use the same method to inspire other people and build a great business. Most people think that to build a successful business, all you need is money, a dedicated hardworking team, and good market conditions. There are lots of companies which have all these three things, but still they are not successful like Apple. Now, to understand the reason behind success of Apple, you have to understand something called as the golden circle. This is an idea which tells us why there are only some people who inspire others and be successful, while most people never achieve that. This idea is based on three simple questions: what, how, and why. Everyone knows what they do in terms of their career, whether they are a doctor, engineer, or student, and most people also know how they do it. But there are very few people who really know why they are doing what they are doing. And let me tell you, money is not the answer. Money is just a result of what we do. It is not the reason why we do it. Your why means what is your purpose and belief behind doing something. A study has shown that 87% people do not know why they are doing their job. They are just running behind money like zombies. Most company and people only focus on their what and how, and they do not have any idea of their why. And that is the reason why these companies and people never inspire anyone and achieve success like Apple. The way most company communicates with others is from outside to inside, which means that they first focus on what, then how, and that's it. But inspiring companies and people communicate from inside to outside. They first focus on why, then how, and then what. For example, if Apple would be like other companies, then their marketing message would be like this: "We create very stylish and great devices, which are made up of very good quality, great design, and technology. Would you like to buy one?" And that's it. Most of the companies communicate like this. They just tell what they do and how they do it. They do not even talk about why they do it. And that is why they never inspire people. The way Apple really communicates with people is this: "We believe in thinking differently and challenging the status of society. And we do this with very good quality, great design, and technology. And with that, we have created a new device. Would you like to buy one?" This message was very different than before, and it increases the chance that people will buy the product because people get inspired with why. Now let's talk about the reason why this happens. If you look at the top view of brain, then it will look similar to golden circle, where the outer part is called the neocortex and corresponds to the what portion of golden circle. This is responsible for analytical thinking, logic, and understanding language. The inner two parts together form the limbic brain, which is responsible for trust, loyalty, and decision-making, and it does not understand language. Therefore, when someone communicates from outside to inside, then it affects the neocortex, which helps in understanding the facts and figures, but it does not control behavior. While when someone communicates from inside to outside, then it affects the limbic brain and helps in forming trust with those who believe in the same purpose. And that is why when someone is outside of their country and there he meets with a person of his own country, then they behave just like close friends because they both come from same place and have same beliefs. So if you want to inspire people or be a leader, then you have to start with why. This lesson is from the book Start with Why by Simon Sinek. To learn more such lessons from different books, please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.